Hi, my name is Marcus Waring. Welcome to the Barclay Hotel in Knightsbridge. And today we're going to be doing you a sliced scallop dish with a lemon vinaigrette and tapioca. This is our tapioca. We have some wild strawberries. We have a lemon vinaigrette, Thai basil, beautiful Scottish scallops, and finger limes. Great, this is a really fabulous little starter or even a little canapé. You can do this with different types of fish. It's so easy to do as well, and it's all about the ingredients, which is the most important thing. Basically, tapioca, it's been blanched in boiling water, a little bit of seasoned boiling water for 20 minutes, and then it's then plunged into ice water. And then what we do is we make a lemon vinaigrette, and we just mix it down. And it's almost like a little white caviar. A great texture and a fabulous flavour. Now basically what we're going to do, take our scallop. These are hand-dived scallops from Scotland. If you really want to slice a scallop very, very thinly, the best thing to do is to freeze it first and then slice it. It's really good. That's what we do here at the restaurant because we're doing so many. So I'm just going to... So as you're slicing it, it just literally goes direct onto the plate. I think one of the most important things about a dish like this, you can do this with any type of fish, you can do it with prawns, but the most important thing, you know, it's almost sushi-esque in a way. The most important thing with anything that you're going to eat raw is great fresh ingredients. You know, if you've got a scallop, has a little bit of a smell to it, maybe a little bit sticky, a bit old, it will make you poorly. It will give you a little bit of an upset tummy, so the freshness of ingredients is vital. All we're going to do now is just assemble all of our ingredients onto the plate. So our beautiful wild Fraise de Bois strawberries from Italy. Take our tapioca. A little bit of seasoning onto each scallop. The most important thing about seasoning, the minute you start putting salt, pepper, or any form of vinegar onto a raw ingredient, especially raw fish, it's starting to cure, it's starting to cook, and you'll see speckles of the fish, or this particular case, the shellfish, start to cook itself very, very gently. It's a curing process, really. Time is now of the essence to get this dish served. It's a finger lime from Australia, just come out of season at the moment, but our supplier freezes them, keeps them in the freezer for us, and that's why they've gone all really soft. And what we do, fabulous, again, a very, very light flavour, not very widely used, and inside they've got these, just squeeze, it's like caviar. And just pop that into the lemon vinegar. And just take our little Thai basil. Our little borage flowers, and for these you probably have to go out into the garden to find. And there we have our marinated scallops, with wild strawberries and tapioca.